Hello friends, let us talk about the basic difference between UGC NET and state level SET examinations, which are conducted for appointment of assistant professor and for JRF, that is junior research fellow. So why I'm making this particular video? This is the question which is troubling most of the aspiring students and the students who wish to go for both the tests. They would like to appear for NET as well as SET. Many of the students, they have filled the NET forms, and few of the students, they wish to fill the form for SET also, particularly talking about Maharashtra State Eligibility Test, which has started its process for online application submission, which has started from 17th May and 17th May, that is today, 17th May 2021. Now, what is the basic difference? Let us go straightway to this question. Let us answer this question. After that, we'll be talking certain other things regarding these two particular tests, NET and CLET. Earlier, SET was also called as CLET, that is State Level Eligibility Test. Now, it has been renamed to SET only, that is State Eligibility Test. So, this is NET and SET. This is the first difference. But let me go to the three basic difference. NET is conducted by National Testing Agency, NTA, whereas State Eligibility Test is conducted by state-owned institutions, particularly talking about SET in Maharashtra, it is conducted by Savitribai Phule Pune University as a state agency, right? So this is the first basic difference. These are the 15 states which are having their independent SET examination apart from NET. NET, as we all know, NET stands for National Eligibility Test, and it is conducted throughout India. Clearing this particular test, NET test, will make you eligible to apply to all the assistant professor posts in universities and in all the private and granted colleges for the post of professor assistant, that is assistant professor. These are the 15 universities or 15 state rather, which are conducting their own SET examination. Second basic difference is the use of medium of instruction, or the use of medium of language medium. We call it English and Hindi is there for NET examination, because it is conducted nationwide and there is no provision for vernacular or local language or state level language, whereas SET examination do have provision of both English as well as the vernacular language. Talking about SET for Maharashtra, here there will be only two language, English and Marathi. This was the question raised by one of the aspiring participant, whether it's going to be only in Marathi. No, you will be getting a chance to solve the paper in both the language. This is one of the sample of paper 2 of commerce for SET. Now here the questions are in English as well as they are in Marathi. So you have the option of taking a look at the question in English as well as in Marathi. And similar thing happens in NET. The only difference is here the question will be in English, and parallelly you will be having another question in Hindi. Translation in Hindi, the way they are putting their notices and all will be in Hindi. So this is the major second difference. And what is going to be the third difference? Third difference, I'll be making a separate video on this, because this is again one of the frequently asked question. NET examination, you become eligible for JRF, that is junior research fellow, whereas in SET examination you do not get a chance to apply for JRF. What is JRF and how to go about it, I'll be making a separate video. So these are the three basic difference. So appearing for NET or SET won't make any difference. Only thing is you won't be able to apply when you clear from SET. You won't be able to apply to the positions or to the openings which are there outside your state, from the state which you have appeared. Now the basic eligibility criteria remains same. Coming to the similarity, yeah, let us talk about that. Basic eligibility criteria for application remains same. for both the tests. You need to have 50% marks if you are a general category student, and 55% mark, and 50% mark if you belong to a reserve category. There is no age limit for both the tests. The only difference, as I said, for JRF, there is a limit of age limit of 30 years. Now, again, coming to the similarities, there is no negative marking for both the tests. Both the tests will not be having any negative marking. Paper pattern is almost same, not almost, I would say ditto. It carries 300 marks, 150 questions for two papers. Duration for the paper is also same, that is 3 hours for SET and 3 hours for NET. Both the papers conducted simultaneously without any break. You won't be getting any break for this. So thank you all of you for watching this video. I hope I have cleared all your doubts. In case you have any doubts and queries, do post it in the comment box below. I have given my detailed contacts in the description of this video. You can directly get in touch with me. You can email me for any of your further doubts. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching this video again. Let us meet for another short video on JRF.